In more local news now, the Razorback gymnastics team visited patients at Arkansas Children's Northwest Hospital in Springdale today. They signed autographs, took photos, and just spent time talking and hanging out with the kids. Knowing that they aren't the only team that does this, University of Arkansas senior Mackenzie Anderson says the gymnasts have been waiting excitedly for their chance to visit the kids.
I think it's an incredible experience for us to be able to see them and get to interact with them and meet them on a personal level.
Anderson adds this is something she and her team look forward to and hopes they continue to make these visits in the future.